The only way we don't repeat the atrocities of the past is if we remember the atrocities of the past. And the March on Selma was, you know, had horrific, violent events surrounding it. And it was ultimately the voice of a group of people united in peace that made a change to stamp out injustice. So I hope that statement just rings true with people who are affected by this movement.